Welcome, Dragon Lords. I am back, continuing my playthrough of Tropico 5. And I need to send a delegation. I believe I have the relations to do that. Oh, that's right. I don't have the research, but I will by the time that I can actually send a delegation. So that's no problem. And educated citizens should pretty much happen naturally, as my high school still has plenty of students. I guess I have enough high school jobs open. Well, actually, it might just be that there aren't any jobs open. Yeah, except for the ones that just opened up, the fire station. Or fire station. Police station. There are basically no jobs anywhere. Great. So,
Wibbly-wobbly.
Yes, thank you. And, I guess people are just going to school because people won't go to school to become educated if there are open jobs. They'll only become educated if there are available high school jobs, I think. But I guess the fact that there are some high school jobs, even if there are plenty of high schoolers to fill them, is causing people to go to high school. I mean, it's not like they have anything better to do, and I'm pretty sure we have free education, because, you know, communism.
Live to fight another day.
I think I'm always... I guess I'm technically not necessarily communist. I'm pretty much by definition a dictator, even if I might pretend to be a democracy. But you can't actually choose to be capitalist, so... In fact, I generally don't, because capitalism tends to work better. Surprise, surprise. I just like having the... Well, except for the edicts, the capitalist edicts. But the things that capitalists like tend to be good for your economy, which I generally find that if your economy is good, then people will like you anyway.
A commoner knocked at my door yesterday.
Religion happiness, I should be able to do that, because I think I have zero religion happiness. Yep, that shouldn't be too hard.
President.
And an asylum, well, I can do that at some point. Also, a bunch of people just died, so I should have lots of open jobs. Yep. Always look on the bright side. Okay, delegation. It is December now, so two wharves.
As a result of Franz Ferdinand's assassination.
Ooh.
Let's hope it...
I do like the new technology. Oh, whoops. I was confusing generals with tanks. Whoops. So, wait, don't I have... Didn't I pick generals? What did I just choose? Because I thought I picked the general's technology reward. Maybe it's bugged? Maybe it doesn't actually give you the general's technology, it gives you something else? No? I'm not sure what just happened exactly. But that's fine, I don't really need it. And the wharves are kind of annoying, because I don't really have room for two wharves here, and I don't even have the fish for it anyways. I have one fish. Just imagine. Hmm. Yeah. So this isn't really gonna work very well. I guess I can set up two wharves and then cancel one of them. Shut it down. Pull the plug. Yeah, I suppose this'll work, kind of. Not optimal, though. Oh, that's gonna bug me. Can I even... Oh, man. I messed this up horribly. What have I done? Whoops! Ah! Ah! It's even worse now! Okay. Now, take two. How far inland can I put these? Wait, why did I lose money? You can... What? You should be able to cancel things for free. Okay, now let's not put it so close this time, so that we can actually fit a road in that connects the two. Yeah, like that. Fantastic. Religion happiness... All I really need is a Catholic mission, but I would rather have a church. Because I'm going to need a church pretty soon. And that's enough money to put in a church right next to the military. Probably need it. But I guess here would probably make more sense, closer to my populated area, and fits in nicely.
The free market has been freed of its shackles and is coming to destroy us all.
Wait, what? Is this... Maybe this is a random event, because I feel like I completed every event that was, like, economically focused. I don't know, maybe there was one that I missed. Okay, so, wharves I'm working on, religion happiness I'm also working on. Hello. The shady person? How exactly do you influence the free market? It's not like you can bribe the thousands of individuals that make up the market. And if you could, that would be called buying things. So... I mean, normally that would imply some kind of, like, connections with the government. But I am the government, so I'm not sure what he would exactly would be doing. Like, illegally building houses for cheap? I'm not really sure what exactly it's supposed to imply here.
Team developing
okay, this one I'm going to keep open because it's closer to the fish. I don't think that actually matters, but it might. And also, I need a new industry building. I should get the steel mill as soon as I can. Keep this a higher priority, because I want to get these wars.
The allies.
Little bit of money, but more importantly, allies relations. Which should bring me not high enough, actually. Also, once I get one more, one tank, or one military base, and maybe, like, a fortress or a couple of guard towers, that should be enough to ally with the U.S., fight off an invasion.
Mr. President.
Oh, I can take this. I can't complete it yet, unfortunately. But I should be able to soonish. Yeah, so I'm barely making money at this point. That's not good. I want to be making lots and lots of money.
Presidente?
That was interesting. Teach me your ways, Anabel Jimenez. I want to be able to phase through walls like that. It's annoying that they let it do that, and yet they don't let boats phase through each other, even though to avoid phasing through each other, they go through all sorts of weird circuitous routes to try to get to the dock. And hey, I'm slightly...
Oh,
thought I might be
Presidente
in the positive... I forgot
like
to praise the USA!
There's no better way to put it. And
man.
You can make your own with a balloon and a little...
Too late. Well, I can praise the USA still, but it's annoying to have to do it in January, because then it's, well, I suppose it doesn't technically matter. But this, if you do it in December, then I at least see exactly what my relations are just before I get my foreign aid. Church is done. Ding! And, ooh, I actually have open jobs again. That's unusual. So, religion happiness should be going up. Educated citizens, of course, going up. Fire brigade, done.
Comrade,
I think that gives
President.
Me money? No, darn.
That is not what I said.
Yeah, oh, and you have no fish whatsoever. Oh, so do you. Whoops. Well, they went quickly. Someday, he will be useful. But it is not this day. This day we fi- Oh, wait. Wrong thing. Am I done with my steel mill? Oh yeah, I can build a steel mill already. So I'm going to save up for that next. Because that is a pretty good source of income, and it provides steel for my eventual vehicle factory. Which is pretty much inevitable. It's just so profitable. I always loved the vehicle factory.
I am so furious.
Well, rebels keep attacking, but I think my military is highly loyal, so I don't actually need to worry about them that much.
We will find you.
Because my military is really, like, I can defeat the rebels as many times as I want. The only thing I need to worry about is if my military revolts against me. Then that's pretty bad.
Tropican socialism is almost complete. For only one step remains.
We need to protect Tropican form. That almost makes sense if there were an apostrophe. But sadly, there is none.
Your right to roll.
Man,
your right to
they
roll.
Do.
For the father,
my elite infantry are not very elite. I really wish I could afford to upgrade them, but that would send me too far into debt.
Charge!
I think. How much does a Ministry of Information cost? A lot. So that's not a top priority.
President.
Wow, you have really high job quality. 75 and 100, cool. No wonder you guys aren't
the
rebelling.
The free market is angry indeed. So angry that it decided to skip right over to the worst plague that can hit our economy.
This seems like it's from that, plagues will hit if you don't make $10,000 in time. Or $20,000, I think. But I don't know why... that would happen because I completed the quest. So, it said that that was supposed to be a consequence if I failed. I don't know. But I definitely want to get export prices up again because that's a long-term investment, which actually probably isn't as important as the steel. I'll do the steel first and then export. Oh man! Why do my relations drop so quickly? They dislike something about my... Oh, totalitarian state. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Can I change that? Nope, not anytime soon, anyways.
That's one huge way, Presidente.
Great, lots of foreign aid coming in.
We're alive, Presidente! I didn't think we were going.
Okay, time for disaster relief fund. Where are you? There you are. And made money off of that. I love making money on people's suffering. Making a fortune on other people's misfortunes. The government. Let's see. Didn't it say there were some damaged things? Huh, maybe not. And lots to rebuild, so I probably shouldn't buy new things. Although, how much does a steel mill cost? Not that much, surprisingly. Oh, I wonder if I could do industrialization or something. No, not really, because that would just, that would cost too much.
Good
be worth
grief.
It.
The allies
cannery. Well, that's not gonna happen. Steel mill, and actually I should probably have done the mines first. For that matter, I should have checked that I had these things. Okay, good, I do. Of course, I can always cancel it, so it's not like it was that terrible of a mistake. There we go. Now, team construction office, do everything at once.
Deja vu, Presidente. I can almost remember something from our past. I think it is a person. No, wait.
Steal
a thing.
Oh, that's okay.
It was an idea.
Well, I would need spies to do that, and for that, I need $20,000 for the Spy Academy. So, not today. Next $15,000 I get, by the way, will be going straight towards export prices, because that's pretty much critical. You know what? I get $7,000 back from canceling that. Oh, that was perfect! Because if you destroy something normally, then it just goes away and you don't get anything. But by canceling the construction after rebuilding it, I made money. That's so cool. Kind of an exploit, I think. Why can I quick build this? That would put me under $10,000. Guess it just doesn't update from black to grayed out while you're... Darn. I need $34. You there, can you spare $34 for a second? I'll pay you back. Darn.
Oh. No. We discovered a way to dig.
Okay. This is like,
I have proven scientifically that Tropican steel is the best in the world. Even my gut rod special needs 35
seconds. This is like trying to play that hand clamp game where you like put your hand on someone else's and then try to pull it away before they can slap the top of your hand. Because every time you do it, it just goes below $5,000. Wow, that was mixing metaphors. Well, simile. Man, that... Wow, that money went fast. Why am I so poor suddenly? Also, what's my job situation looking like? Pretty good, actually. Still need to destroy everyone's houses. But aside from that, my numbers of people are working out pretty well. Global research initiative is probably too expensive to actually be worth maintaining, but I suppose it's okay to keep for now. And more praises. Praise be to the allies.
Comrade Presidente, I fear that the revolution...
Oh, two tenements. That's gonna be annoying because I have the 50% higher cost thing. I should probably get some more teamsters as well. Soon. Is that actually my problem right now? My teamsters are running behind, is that why I'm making so little money? No, doesn't look like it. Guess it's just that I don't really... I have too many entitlement buildings
Presidente,
and
at the thorough
too
research,
few
we have
money buildings. Let's see. Socialism. Dun-dun-dun. Actually, bribes should technically be last because I'm going to get it automatically when I steal the technology. And it's also not useful. Suppose that could have been first. Okay, just need a little bit of iron and then I can start work. Yes! Perfect. Oh wow, this uses up iron quickly. Let's see how much it uses. What's my effectiveness? 100? Oh, great. And I'm already out. Oh, hey, the thingy, the Penultimo education thing is done, so I can import things and export them for a profit, I think. But where? This is the question. Said it would get two profitable trade routes. I wonder why they're not showing up. Did I miss them? Seriously? That'd be annoying. I just took too long, didn't look at them, and they went away. Well, I guess I...
We have failed to do the free market's bidding. It sends us the means to destroy ourselves, the hedge funds.
As a capitalist, you should like hedge funds? Oh man, I am not making any money. I'm losing money even though I'm not building anything. That is really bad. On the plus side, once my steel mill starts exporting steel, I should start making money.
I am so furious.
Rebels still don't care. My military is quite competent. Oh, only 53?
George!
Why do you have such low effectiveness? Wow, $20,000 in debt. Ooh boy, that is bad.
Is that all you got?
I give my life if need be.
I think I have more people dying from gunfire than any other cause on my island. The rebels are killing a lot of people for an island with 200 people on it.
Don't you know that if you do, you will then research socialism, which everyone knows is bad. We should stick to our current model of capitalist cronyism. I, my friends, and all my relatives think that is the best model for government. Presidente, Tropicans await elections next year. They wish to show that everlasting love and respect for you.
I think I can do it, though. I'm not sure why my approval rating plummeted, like 10% overnight.
Comrade Presidente.
Good grief.
Deja vu, Presidente.
Mr. President.
Ah, entertainment buildings. Those shouldn't be too expensive, even though they're 25% more expensive. Restaurants do relatively well and use only unemployed workers, so I'll put in a handful of those. That looks good. And that should improve my ratings by a decent amount, because the capitalists are disproportionately wealthy and only wealthy people can vote. Although still, there are fewer capitalist wealthy people than communist wealthy people.
Comrade Presidente, I fear that the revolutions are...
Hopefully I can finish that in time. Oh man!
Presidente, my fellow diplomats want us to act.
Yeah, so this is really bad. I have 3 different industry buildings. That's not enough.
Comrade Presidente,
right
I feel that.
I wonder if making people pay for their food would actually give me money, or if it just reduces the number of people who get food.
Comrade Presidente, I feel that the revolution.
I'm gonna take this one because I don't think the other ones will
boy,
go away.
If you are sick of those snot.
I don't know, maybe it will. Okay, I badly need money, but I'm nowhere near getting it. This is a conundrum. Because I think I'm stuck in a debt cycle. I don't think I have enough industry buildings to ever make money again. So, I mean, I could sovereign debt a little bit, but obviously that's not a long-term solution. And I don't know what else I can do. Because I can't afford a power plant into a cannery. That would need, like, fish, coffee, and pineapples, I think, anyways. And I don't have any of those except fish. Ooh, only 2 unemployed people. My island is perfect, except for the fact that we are really poor. Okay, this capitalist boost is not giving me as much of a bonus as I hoped it would.
Comrade Presidente, I feel...
How much for the tenements? or... Oh, can't do martial law. Okay. This is fun. Let's see. Sovereign debt. Issue bonds. And how much do tenements cost? 5,000, so I don't think it's worth it to do the housing building permit. No, urban development bill. That'd be 3,500. Or no, it'd be 7,000 and only save me 5,000, so yeah. Ooh, it's never good when you're taking out debt to do non-monetary, like, non-financial things. But I have to win the election, so I really need this. Okay, I have to cut spending somehow. So as soon as the election is over, I'm gonna shut down everything that doesn't give me money. Because that's what's really hurting me, not my... well, yeah, I mean, I suppose I could have better income also, but that's... I wasn't hurting like this before I started building all these peripheral buildings, so...
I am so furious! We have an opportunity to influence the outcome of coming elections.
Rebels are attacking.
This is not considered exactly legal, but I guarantee that no one will find out.
I'm not confident. So, I think I'll have more than 50% of the vote, but...
Charge!
Oh wow, three
your
rebels?
Right to rule.
That's bad.
Is expiring.
Great giant tropical spiders, Presidente.
Presidente! The election results are in. Thanks to a clever interpretation of the numbers, we've decided that you have won.
Can I do military drills? No, that is not good. And I finished a quest,
my
so
fellow
I can
diplomat.
Do this. Great. Only $4,000. That's not enough. Oh, that's right. And election's over, so goodbye. Don't need you. Don't need you. Though I don't really know what's costing so much, because these things should not cost that much. You, however, are quite expensive. And I need you. You are relatively expensive, and I don't need you. Barracks are probably good to keep up. Let's see if this works. Instituted strict austerity measures to dig ourselves out of the financial hole.
The free market is very Darwinian
Plague
in its nature.
Frogs.
Why can't it be like a normal god and shun this evolution thing?
Nice. I don't think I'm going to build... Oh no, I'm going to build a cannery eventually. But, hey, at least I'm my expected revenue is keeping up with my debt now. That looks like it did the trick. I think I'll be able to work my way out of this slowly. And hopefully I'll get enough to stop the export prices. Oh yeah, that's $5,000 more. And that's $5,000! That's enough to increase export prices to their normal level. And everybody hates me. Great! That's exactly what I was hoping for. You were actually quite cheap, so I'm going to keep the grocery open. How much does a church cost? Only 72. Yeah, that's relatively cheap. The fire station and the observatory, though, are more expensive, like $200. So, these are fairly easy ways to get happiness up. And just make sure that people don't overthrow me while I'm busy trying to make money. Oh, and now I'm already almost making my way out of the $10,000 I just went into debt with.
Well, hello there, old pal. America.
Ooh, I actually have lots of unemployed, so that means I can build lots of farms. Perfect. I'm about to build some pineapples and some coffee plantations for my eventual cannery. And that way, those, I think both count as fruit. I don't know. It might only be pineapples, though. Oh, I already have coffee. Okay, then I guess I'll just do a couple of pineapples. So that way, well, if I can. Yep, works great. And this way, I get lots of fruit. I don't know what why everyone in this game has an obsession with fruit, because fruit to solve political problems, because His Majesty the King does that, has a similar thing to Ruddy Thompson's fruit care plan in the colonial era in one of the quests. Perfect, lots of money, and I can update my constitution, actually. So, democracy, fewer rebels, and no uprisings. I should pay off my sovereign debt at some point. But not right now. I want to try to get some quest done. You know what, I'm making lots of money now. I think I'm going to actually pay off my debt and restore everything to health. Where are you protesting? There you are. Okay, this is useful. This one's also useful. Oh man, these are all so useful.
Deja vu, Presidente.
I don't want to get rid of anything. I guess I'll just buy the protests once my next boat comes in. Hopefully that'll have enough money. Uh-oh. I hope iron's in transit, because if I have no iron and none produced, that's not a good sign. Okay, good. There was 1,000 iron being carried by Teamsters when I checked that. Phew. Okay, and now suddenly I'm making way less money. What's going on? Can I even pay it off? Barely. Okay, and...
Well, hello there!
That's gonna end off this episode. Hopefully I'll do better in the next one. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you next video. Bye!